My name is Roland Volz. I work for the VLB in Berlin. We're a research institute and a training institute for the beverage science and located in the German capital. There at the VLB, I'm heading the part of beverage science and application. This involves a lot of what we do internationally, being consultancy together with beverage companies, technical support for beverage companies, project work, together analytical services, as well as training and education. Here in Dubai, for the first time now, we offer these workshops, educational workshops, together with the organizers of the DDTE, the index, who we have signed a cooperation agreement together. These workshops are 3 days on different topics. The first day was running yesterday on water treatment for the beverage industry. The second day is looking at energy and utilities as well as wastewater treatment. And the third day will look at quality packaging techniques involving the packaging lines as well as the packaging material.